Führer hat den Balkon verlassen und betritt nun das Zimmer des Bürgermeisters. Ungeheurer Jubel brandet herauf. Ungeheuer ist die Begeisterung der Menge, die uns umgibt. Es ist ein historischer Tag in der Geschichte Österreichs. Wir gehören zu Deutschland. Wir sind ein Reich. Wir haben einen Führer. Heil unseren Führer.
Everybody saying shush, trying to quieten the crowd so that Mr. Chamberlain can make a speech. And I'm afraid you won't be able to catch his speech very well, but if he does speak and I can catch what he says, I'll try and convey something to you of what he said. Mr. Chamberlain said that he believes it is peace for our time as he looks round on the crowd of us standing here below.
This is the national program from London. The first news, copyright reserved. These are today's main events. Germany has invaded Poland and has bombed many towns. General mobilization has been ordered in Britain and France. Parliament was summoned for 6 o'clock this evening. Orders completing the mobilization of the Navy, Army and Air Force were signed by the King at a meeting this afternoon of the Privy Council.
We're on number 12 platform at Waterloo Station, one of the 10 big metropolitan stations that are engaged today on the evacuation of London's school children. We're on number 12 platform, the train's in, and the children are just arriving, coming along in their school groups with a banner in front saying what school they are. This lot, St. John's School, Walworth, which is south of the river, and then they follow behind. The tiny tots in front, leading up to the bigger ones, the 12, 13-year-olds behind, and here comes a high school. More like 14, 15, and 16. They're being evacuated too.
I am speaking to you from the cabinet room at 10 Downing Street. This morning, the British ambassador in Berlin handed the German government a final note stating that unless we heard from them by 11 o'clock, that they were prepared at once to withdraw their troops from Poland, a state of war would exist between us. I have to tell you now that no such undertaking has been received, and that consequently this country is at war with Germany.